Good evening, everyone. I'm Meredith Blair. Thank you for joining us. Two people have been hospitalized following a shooting at a gas station in North Charleston. Officers responded to the Scotchman on Rivers Avenue around 1:25 this afternoon, where they learned a man and a woman had been shot in that parking lot of the gas station and had driven themselves to the hospital. Police are currently on the lookout for one male subject.